All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure.
Brought to you by Squarespace. Whether you need a domain, website, online store, you can definitely make it with Squarespace. With Squarespace, they have a various amount of beautiful templates that you can create for your website, matching up with your style. It's an all-in-one platform. There's nothing to patch, install, or upgrade ever. And there's 24-hour customer service, which is always great because I'm always making late-night calls with people and they're never 24 hours and I always have to call them in the morning. That's a hectic thing, so that's good. It's super easy to use and you can now transfer any third-party vendors to Squarespace. And since it's your website, you can control everything super easily, like your inventory and your orders. So definitely be sure to check out squarespace.com for a free trial. And when you're ready to launch, go to squarespace.com/Carrington and it gets you 10% off your first purchase of a website. So for today's video, we're going to be doing a fall makeup tutorial. Fall is in the air and I love it so much. So I thought that I would just do the look that I've been going for lately, which is just a lot of warm colors, a lot of fall colors. Let's go and get started into the look. First, I'm going to start out with my MAC primer water. I'm just going to spritz this all over my face. Now I'm going to move on to a foundation. I'm going to be using my Makeup Forever HD foundation. I'm just going to put a few pumps of that into my face.
Are you here? And now, so let me hold both your hands in.
So now, moving on to concealer, I'm going to be taking my Asia Wine concealer in the shade Fair Claire, and I'm going to be putting this on my chin, under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, Cupid's bow, and eyebrow bone, and forehead.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna take our handy dandy beauty. Now we're gonna take our handy dandy beauty blender and blend that stuff right out. Now I'm gonna be moving on to a powder. I'm gonna be using the Superstay Better Skin powder in the shade Warm Nude. And I'm just going to put this everywhere that I concealed. To be contouring, I'm going to take my Laura Mercier bronzer in the shade Bronze 03. This is my new favorite bronzer. I just got it, but I've literally been so obsessed with it. And I'm going to be using my Morphe M581 brush. So now we're going on to highlighting. This is my favorite part of doing my makeup. I love my highlighter. I'm obsessed. This is the Fenty Beauty Highlighter. And I'm going to be using the shade Hustla Baby. And I'm going to be using the Morphe M501 brush.
All right.
So now that we are glowing, I'm going to go ahead and move on to my eyebrows. I'm not going to fill in my eyebrows just because lately that hasn't been the look that I've been really doing and loving lately. I love just doing my tinted brow gel and having my eyebrows looking a bit more natural. So I'm going to be using the Benefit Give Me Brow in the shade 3. Very simple. I am just going to just brush my eyebrows upward and then just put them down a tiny little bit. I know it sounds confusing, so I'm just gonna zoom in.
Nothing I really wanna tell you about, no, cause it's too cold for you here.
For the eyes, I'm gonna be using the Morphe 350 palette. This has the most beautiful browns and burnt orange and reddy gold bronzy colors, and I'm literally obsessed with this palette. So yeah, these are gonna be the colors that we're gonna use. Not all of them, only some of them, but you know what I mean. For the lid, we're gonna be taking this bronzy red color, and I'm gonna be putting this on my lid. On your tongue, cause you love to taste it. These hearts adore everyone the other beats hard as for. Inside this place is warm, outside is our support. Coming down, one love to most, one love. Now I'm going to go in with this light brown color, and I'm going to be applying this into my crease as a transition color. I'll tell you about it. Now I'm going to take this color right here and apply it to my crease to deepen my crease a little bit more. And also I'm going to apply this on the outer corner of my eye. Now I'm going to take both of those crease colors and smoke them out under my lash line. Now I'm going to add a tiny little pop to my lid, so I'm going to take this gold color and just add that on the very center of my eyelid. Now I'm going to take the same highlighter that I used on my face and apply that to my inner corner and my brow bone. Now I'm going to curl my eyelashes. Now I'm going to be applying my Velvet 59 My Fair Lashes Mascara. Applying some falsies. Okay, so now that my eyes are done, the last thing that we're gonna move on to is lips. I'm gonna be using my Palladio lip liner in the shade Naked. My MAC liquid lipstick in the shade So Me. Now I'm going to apply a little bit of highlighter to the center of my lips just to make them look a little bit more plump.
So this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. I love you guys so much and I will see you guys next week. Stay majestic.